My name is Mark MacDonald, and I drive racehorses at Yonkers Raceway.
Takes off and opening up here.
I originally got into racing when I was probably about 8 or 9 years old. My dad used to take me and my brothers to the racetrack. Started out as kind of just somewhere fun to go and hang out, and as a hobby. And then by the time I was about 12 years old, I already had my own racehorse. When I was 16, just before my 17th birthday, I actually left Prince Edward Island and I went to Windsor, Ontario to work for a guy named Mike MacDonald. My colors are actually his colors, because when I started driving, I just couldn't afford a set. So I drove in his colors. After I got my first win in his colors, it was kind of hard not to keep them. And I ended up catching drives from Bob McIntosh when I was like 19 years old. And I remember him starting to list me. And when Bob started to list me, my career really took off as a driver. And you know, the rest is history. I've drove horses for Bob, you know, ever since. I still drive horses for Bob, and it really made my career. And you know, a few years after that, I mean, I was banging out 300-400 wins a year, and I was on a really big roll. Then come around in the first of 2004, I was really banged up really bad at Western Fair.
Hawkins' bit to the outside fifth is real artistic. Looking for position, Sobel Stu from six, and having a bit of commotion on the front end was explosive Ember, and we have an accident, folks. We have an accident, and we do have two loose horses.
I missed half the season. I broke every bone in my face, and I broke my shoulder, and broke my hip, and I had my jaw wired shut, and I knocked out my front teeth. I mean, I had like 130 stitches, I think, in my face and 40 in my tongue. I mean, it was just brutal. It was an awful accident. I was in, I had an awful concussion from it. But I come back that year, and I kept things rolling, and I almost won 500 races that year, but I'm missing half the season. And then the next 2 years rolled right into that, into like Canadian record. The next year I set a Canadian record for wins, and the year after that I broke my own record. So it was a great couple of years. Those seasons I won back-to-back O'Brien Awards for Canadian Driver of the Year. I set win records, and I was able to go places I never ever dreamt I'd be able to, like winning races like the Little Brown Jug.
Ontario driving ace young Mark MacDonald has just won the Little Brown Jug.
Pinch me, Roger. I must be dreaming. It's unbelievable.
You are not dreaming.
It was a huge thrill. I mean, I never ever thought I'd ever have the opportunity to drive horses like that and in races like that. And looking back on it, it's just crazy, but how things happen. But you know, I guess if you're in the right place in the right time and you want it bad enough, sometimes it can happen. But I've been doing it now, driving professionally for 15 years, and I've been 25 years in the business, so I've been around it a long time now, and it's just consider myself very blessed to be where I'm at and have the career I've had.